In this video, we will go over how to create a Secure Access Washington or SA account to access my DOR. Throughout this process, keep in mind that this will be a personal SA account. Some of the information given in the process will be specific to you. We encourage you to make a personal SA account if you will be dealing with an excise tax or license account. This will improve our ability to provide assistance. The SA user ID and password you create will allow you to access the online portals of multiple state agencies, including Department of Licensing, the Employment Security Department, and the Department of Labor and Industries. Starting from the Department of Revenue homepage, click the Login button. We will now be directed to the MyDOR login page. You will see the phrase New User, Sign Up. Click the Sign Up hyperlink to begin creating an account. The first two fields will ask for your name. Use your first name and last name to make account recovery easier. The next two fields will require you to enter your email address and confirm the email address you entered. If this email address is linked to an existing SA account, you will receive the following message. If you get this message, you will have the ability to use the Forgot Username and Forgot Password options to recover information on your existing account. Doing so is not required. A new account can be created with an email address that is already in use. We will click the Create New ID button to create a new SA user ID for this email address. Make sure the two email boxes match. If the two fields don't match, you will receive the following message. The next section requests additional contact information to use for multi-factor authentication. Providing an alternative option for multi-factor authentication is especially helpful if you ever lose access to the primary email address you provided. Entering information in this section is optional, but is highly encouraged. You can enter an additional email address, a mobile phone number, or both. Next, you will be asked for your SA user ID. This is a username that you will enter each time you log into your account. You will not be able to change this SA user ID in the future. The last two fields will require you to enter a password for your account. The password box will turn red if you create a password that does not meet all of the requirements. Your password must have at least 10 characters, including at least 3 of the following characters: an uppercase letter, a lowercase letter, a number, or a special character. The Confirm Password field will turn red if the two passwords do not match. Once the Password and Confirm Password fields match, we can move on to the next step. In the Accept the Access Agreement section, you can read the MyDOR Access Agreement by clicking on the blue hyperlink. Click the checkbox that acknowledges that you have read and accept the MyDOR Access Agreement. Complete the security validation step by clicking the checkbox next to I'm not a robot, and complete any further validation required. Click the register button. You will receive an email from mydor@dor.wa.gov within 15 minutes with a link to activate your account. If you do not see the email, please check your email's spam and junk folders. Open the email and make note of the activation code. Return to MyDOR to enter the activation code, then click the Activate button. You will now be prompted to sign in to your MyDOR account. Your user ID is already populated. Enter your password, then click the Login button. You will now be required to complete a multi-factor authentication or MFA challenge. You will have a box for each contact you provided on the sign-up page. You can click any of the options and the authentication code will be sent there. For this demonstration, we will click the email icon to send the MFA code to the primary email address. Access your email account and click the SA MFA code email from help@secureaccess.wa.gov. Make note of the code. Return to the MFA challenge screen and enter the last 6 digits of the code in the field. Then click Submit. You may check the box next to Yes, Remember My Device, so that the system will remember that the device you are using is a safe device to access your account from. Click Submit. Click the Get Started button to access your MyDOR account. After creating the account, you will be required to enter a phone number and answer a secret question to complete the account creation process. This information will be used to verify you in the event that you need help logging in. Once you have entered the phone number and entered and confirmed the answer to your secret question, click the Save button. Congratulations! You have now successfully created a SAW account. For instructions on your next steps to add access to your tax or licensing account, please see our My DOR Help page at dor.wa.gov/mydorhelp.